What the f-
I don't know why I'm doing this, but I only have 12 minutes to stream.
Your butt is wide, well mine is too.
What?
Just watch your mouth, or I'll sit on you. The word is out, better treat me right. Cause I'm the king of cellulite. Ham on, ham on, ham on whole wheat.
What the f***?
Alright. My zipper's bust.
It seems like every time I take this dark path on this tram, something awful is bound to happen. I've never played this, so I don't know what is going to be going on in this mod. I didn't even look at any of the videos. I'm assuming it's a bit like Crack Life. But I could be wrong. What's happening with the text at the bottom left of the screen here? No penises were grown to 30 feet. What? See, I figured I did Half Mind and Crack Life, and I saw this one, I came across it. I'm not gonna tell you how I came across it, because that's a secret. And I figured I'd had to complete the trilogy. LOL 1. No, it wasn't Rebbit. It wasn't Let It. It was Ribbit. Ribbit.com. You know what? Who wants to make a website? We'll call it Ribbit.com. And we'll just take content from other websites and have people vote on how much they like it.
Oh, snap! Oh, snap! Oh, snap!
This might have been a really bad choice. So, Gordon Freakman, idiot, age 9 minutes. Cleaning toilets with toothbrushes. Experimental penis showing.
Oh, snap! Oh, snap!
This was a very bad idea. Destroying the world. Clearance, your mother. Administrative sponsor? I'm not sure. Okay. Well, this is just a quality game. Good thing I did this. Well, yeah, I need to get the developer. I need to interview him, but I'm pretty sure he doesn't know how to use a computer. can't skip the Half-Life 1 intro, he's right. You have to go through it. Okay, that's probably the funniest thing I've seen yet. A squashed, bug-eyed Abraham Lincoln. So far, things aren't looking good for this mod. It's not looking good. Probably not going to be streaming much of this, but I was asked to give it a shot, and I said, you know what? I have to give it a shot at the very least. I'll devote 20 minutes to it. Can you get here faster, Barney? Oh my god, those footsteps. What's wrong with his face?
What's wrong? I'm one nut short of a sack, but I can keep going.
Oh, the sense of humor in this game. Look at this. Penis, it says on the back of his vest. He's Horward. H-O-R-W-A-R-D.
I'm one nut short of a sack. I can keep going.
It was worked on for a couple of years. Oh my god. Guys, this is... We're listening to decade-old memes.
They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your shit.
I feel like I'm playing Crack Life all over again. Crack Life was better than this. Oh wait, what's this guy? Let me see this guy's face. Oh, that's a nice face.
Drink your prune juice!
Drink prune juice? My popsicle! My popsicle!
I don't think I've ever seen anything so ugly.
Ew!
I've shit
didn't
things
your mother
look
ever
better
tell
than
you,
you
not to touch
what
my
the fuck
private?
Is that? I've shit things that look better than you.
Ew! Didn't your mother ever tell you not to touch my private?
Aren't I supposed to get weapons? I'm supposed to be able to, like,
what the fuck is that?
Kill the scientists, right? Isn't that what this is about? Guys, where did all this blood come from?
I thought you would be a challenge.
What is that? What the fuck is that? Oh, okay. Oh, it's one of those. Imagine starting your new job and you get these hyper spheres from a fucking different dimension. Oh Jesus.
Shut up!
Oh, okay. Why you run away, bro? Oh, okay.
Ew.
Hey, we got a weapon.
Ew.
What is this weapon? What is this weapon doing for anyone?
My eye.
What the fuck is happening?
My shoe!
Come on, Barney, follow me through the barnacles.
My shoes! My shoes!
So that happened. No, well, let me see if it saved my progress.
What the f-
Oh. It didn't save my control option. Where did it go? Where did the game go? Well, that ends that. So, Jesus, I don't want to continue playing this.
What the f-
I'm going to. Just this one. One last time.
I'm one nut short of a sack, but I can keep going.
I do have to get going in a minute, so I don't know how much longer I can play this. I need my HUD suit. Yeah, my HUD suit. Okay, I got my HUD suit. I'm gonna save it here. I want to hear Britney fucking Spears. I know the mod was made in 2002, but come on. Where'd my weapon go? I just had a weapon, and now it's gone. Well, how about that? Hang on, guys. Sorry guys, I'm back. Turns out I have some more time to play this. Aren't you lucky? I'm out. Oh, fuck, I'm out. Oh wait, no I'm not. Half-Life Weapon Edition? No, I haven't played that one. So this is before Crack Life, yes? So this is the progenitor?
I don't think I've ever seen anything so ugly.
Of this kind of nonsense? Did you see the way he just slammed his head into the fucking machine?
Yes, but with good reason.
Look out! It's one of those things.
Did he say Terminal 6?
Fuck you!
Shouldn't the army be here by now?
Oh shit! I could use a little help over here.
I will never take a game recommendation ever again.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a...
Shit!
We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete
beer.
Oh,
shit.
And you.
When?
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god, we're doomed!
I have shit things that look better than you.
This is such quality. Okay, we started the machine. Here we go. I was gonna be a really short stream, Joel. I was kinda only planning on doing like 20 minutes. So, it's going a little bit longer than that, but...
We'll take it from here.
Yeah.
Power to stage 1 emitters in 3, 2.
Sit on my face song. If you want, Joel.
He's probably trying to decide how to grip his tool about now.
Sit on my face. Sit down.
Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, this system is running the dirty version of Windows. We have no idea how long we have before we see the blue screen of the static. Work as quickly as you can.
Probably.
me, but I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you anyway.
Oh my God, we're doomed!
Nothing you need to worry about.
Shut up!
Farts and prune juice. That's good enough, Joel. Astronauts? What? What is this? It said, "Let's see you cheat out of this." So what, is the game telling me it wants me to cheat? What? How do you, activate cheat SV cheats 1? That doesn't work. No clip. 1. So how do I reload the map? Ah, fucking hell. Damn it. Well, it works, but now we have to go through this crap again.
Testing? Testing? What the fuck is that?
Maybe I can just load the map?
Changes. What the fuck is that?
I don't know. Oh, mapped in space. No. Nothing. A secret nugget of shit, stupid face. At the end of the diarrhea rainbow. That's what we're working for. I do now.
Dewey. What the best way to keep his PhD? You know, he's probably trying to decide how to grip his tool about now.
Stage 2 emitters activated. Now.
You are currently watching a game called Scientist Slaughterhouse Mod Mess Up 1. What the fuck? That's the full name of this. Weed Chase and Alien Jump, Anon 3441.
Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy. Well, no, it's well within acceptable. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you anyway.
Scientist Slaughterhouse Mod Mess Up 1 What the Fuck. That's the name of it. Okay, here we are again. No clip. I like how the game just forced me to cheat.
Yes, a month ago, one of America's favorite is National Baked Bean Month. Excuse me. Yes, a month in which we pay tribute to one of America's favorite, most healthful, and nutritious foods. I'm terribly sorry. As I was saying.
Wow, I remember this.
Lord, this is terribly embarrassing. I'm so...
No, doggy!
I remember that.
I guess I'd better wrap this up quick. Basically... Oh, God! My God!
Yeah, especially his penis. Yes, most of it. There is a way. Oh. Hi, Mr. Penis Shower. We weren't talking about you. That's it. We weren't. No, we were talking about a... we were talking about a different penis shower. Yeah, that's it. That's a good plan. Yeah, and their name was... And their penis was...
Why?
30 miles long and...
Why am I doing this?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
A little bit longer than yours.
Why didn't I learn my lesson after Crack Life? Seriously.
Yeah. What do you mean you don't believe me? I'm telling the truth.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Cough. Sneeze. Vomit. Diarrhea. Go take your punches. Take your prunes! You know what, I should tell you. Yes, we were talking about it. You're the ugliest penis shower I've ever seen in my life. And you're probably the only penis shower I've ever seen in my life.
I certainly hope you...
What the fuck? Where am I today?
That's the funniest part of this, when they smash their heads into the wall. Oh, smoke two joints, because this is like being a 12-year-old all over again. All the things I found funny at 12 are in this game. Rather amazing. Oh, it's...
What the fuck?
Okay. The game wants me to no clip, obviously. What was wrong with this thing? It had like a Santa hat on its crotch. Oh, Jesus. Alright.
Are you talking
To me?
My nesticle! My eye! My shoe! My eye! My eye! My shoe! My nesticle! My nesticle! My nesticle! My eye! My eye! My nesticle! My nesticle! My nesticle! My eye!
Why am I doing this? Why is his health going up the more I do this to him? I'm beginning to think this crowbar is useless. Crowbar is a trick. It just gives enemies health. What? Oh, Jesus. The game is playing a trick on me. A clever ruse. Oh, Jesus, please. Please with this shit.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Is that a rabbit chasing him? Okay, that wasn't even close to him.
I want ice cream.
The guy wants ice cream again. I will Impulse 101 eventually.
Got milk?
Of course the gun says prune juice. Why wouldn't it? They have human heads. Well, now I have to Impulse 101 because I don't have any weapons. What's wrong with these faces? These things die? Do they die? Yep. Killed me. Didn't kill the hound eye. This is bad. Never again. Invincible hound eyes. Oh, this fucking scientist died, but the hound eyes didn't. Here, have a toilet. What? It says prune on it.
I thought you would be a challenge.
This is really bad. Oh my god, my camera. The camera's stuck like this. How do I fix that? Wait, I gotta die. Alright, hang on, I'm gonna die.
Challenge.
I'd want to die, and I can't die now. Please, just kill me. Back to normal. Oh, look, it's my body.
Merry Christmas.
What the fuck?
Okay, so what you're saying is I gotta heal this and then attack it, right? That's not working. They are invincible. You would think awesome firepower such as this would destroy the thing, but nope. These weapons are effective on other things. Does anyone have any level suggestions that they want me to go to? Hang on. What's the final level? Like, what, does anyone know the name of it? C4A1? Map C4A1.
What the fuck is that?
No, this isn't the final. I need the final area, like, you know, like the final boss. I don't have the jump pack. Oh my god.
I thought you would be a challenge.
Fuck!
Fuck!
thought you would be a challenge.
Look at his health. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's no way to kill him. Cool. Does anyone know the name of the final area? Because I gotta get going. I want to just check out the Gordon Freeman's identical twin sister. Sergeants do a bad job.
What the fuck is that?
I'm in his brain. I'm inside of his brain.
Merry Christmas.
It's another enemy that doesn't take damage. Destroy the crystals first. Okay. Let me just use the freeze. It's been a while, man. I'm out of prunes. There's another crystal. Where's the crystal? He should be dead. He should be dead. And he's not dead. Dude, I'm done. I'm gonna just save the game and then I'm done. Fuck this. See you guys. About 11 or 11:30 p.m. Eastern, I will be streaming Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon, and I will be giving a copy of it away. So keep that in mind. You can win a copy of Blood Dragon later. You don't need Far Cry to play it. So around 11 p.m. Eastern, I hope I can kind of call it for then. So we'll see what happens. But you guys take care, and I'll catch you later.